Alright guys, now that all the dirt that fell off the haybine, we're just gonna go ahead and take the shovel, scoop it out of here. Alright guys, now that I power washed inside and outside, I'm going to go ahead and fill it up with water some more and then let it all flush out. Alright guys, so we pulled the corn planter out here a couple days ago. This tire was flat here for the seed drive, so it runs these chains and then goes to the motor. We had to take off this box for it here, and then this tire was flat here when we pulled it out of the garage or the equipment shed. That one goes right there. And then we greased it all up, so it should be ready after we get this tire back on. It still has a little bit of seed in it. As you can see, not much, but there's still some is there. The way they delivered the seed corn a couple days ago, so we have that. So the planter should be ready.